A former corrections officer from Tucumcari has pled guilty to receiving child pornography. No sentencing date has yet been set for 42-year-old Stephen Hensley. He faces a sentence of 5 to 20 years, followed up by a lifetime of supervised release. Hensley will also be required to register as a sex offender.